What happens when your oxygen sensor goes bad? Symptoms of a bad oxygen sensor. When you have a bad oxygen sensor, your vehicle will run less efficiently, it can sometimes have a poor idle, erratic jerking at steady throttle, hard starts, cause the check engine light to come on, and will cause high fuel consumption.